in a galaxy called Glasgow. And so there's a line in this song that says, "What's a Wonderwall anyway?" And the reason that line is in the song is because I stole the chords to Wonderwall. You know, because Noel was always stealing everyone's chords, you know. He was stealing T-Rex, you know. He's stealing chords. So here's me in Glasgow, 1995. No record deal, nothing. Just sitting in the living room, freezing my balls off in the coldest flat in Glasgow. And I was learning Wonderwall, so I was going... Right? And then I thought, they're really good chords. So I sort of changed the rhythm of them a little bit, like, and I sort of did... Ooh, that's good. But I thought to myself, right, somehow, way down the line, Noel Gallagher might hear this song. So I have to put in a line, so that's why I put in "What's a Wonderwall." So in case he heard it, he'd know that I knew that he knew that I knew that he knew. And actually, 2 years, almost to the day later, we were on tour with Oasis. Playing this song, and he would stand. Noel would stand at the side of the stage every night like this. And then one night, as he was walking off, he's like, I was walking past. He's like, "Nice chords, mate." He's like, anyway, with that in mind, stolen or not stolen, this is called "Writing to Reach You." Thank you.
Playing all the usual. What's someone doing?